With the advancements in quantum physics, our perception of human reality has expanded. This has led us to realize that conventional medicine, limited by a linear, materialistic, and deterministic scientific model, has only been focusing on a minuscule fraction in its attempts to solve health problems. The time has come for us to broaden our perspective and embrace the realm of subtle energies and quantum fluctuations. These aspects provide the complete picture, allowing us to address imbalances at their very roots. Quantum physics, which emerged in the early 20th century, has revolutionized our understanding of reality. Its application in the field of medicine has only gained recognition in recent decades. Medical universities and scientific publications are beginning to acknowledge some of the fundamental principles of quantum physics, albeit with limited applications. Regardless of how advanced the training of medical or holistic doctors may be, if they fail to address lifestyle and behavioral factors, including negative habits associated with nutrition, exercise, stress management, and risk factors for disease, they will miss the mark in terms of preventive medicine. It takes an orchestra of great minds to truly change the trajectory of medicine. Over the past 20 years, our faculty of renowned experts who have laid the foundation of holistic quantum medicine over the past 2 to 3 decades have developed a comprehensive and updated curriculum that not only redefines medicine, but also has the potential to revolutionize healthcare, the doctor in holistic health. This curriculum embraces a holistic perspective of human reality that extends beyond the confines of a materialistic view, encompassing the biofield and subtle energies known as pro-consciousness medicine. There is a profound shift in perspective regarding human reality that is currently taking place in the field of medicine. The Doctor of Holistic Health program not only integrates these conceptual shifts, but also equips students with the necessary technologies and tools to embrace this new worldview in modern medicine.